everyone. Today we are going to discuss the difference between verdict and judgment. Basically, verdict is a final decision which is issued by an authority. For instance, in criminal case, it can be guilty or non-guilty, whereas in civil matters, it is either liable or not liable. Whereas judgment is the term used for the formal finding by the court in the matters and may apply to decisions made that do not conclude a case but which settle some matter before or during trial. Some of the important contents of judgment are summary of the pleadings, which is a concise statement of the case. Secondly, issues, which are the points of determination. Third, finding on each issue and the decision thereon. Fourth, ratio decidendi, that means reason for which a decision has been taken, and the remedy, which is the relief granted. Verdict expresses opinion and can be imposed, whereas judgment is given on the basis of the fact. That's why verdict is based on opinion, whereas judgment is based on reason. So that's all for today. Hope you like the video, and if you like it, do not forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thank you for watching.